I really, really do hope that South Africa will, at COP17, be bold enough to ask for legalization of trade in rhino horn.